Your through, Mr. Collotta. Go ahead, please.
Good evening.
You want to speak to Jeff?
Is it Joe who advertises for a builder's lab room?
Oh, yes, just a minute.
Jeff!
Hello? You ringing about that job? Yes, please. The Darn Yakka Thinking Foundation. I have done the experience, sir, but I am being strong.
Not like that ever to my life.
Boring and I hate it. I spend all day doing other people's shit and I barely get paid for it. Fuck, I need to win lotto. Tell me boss to shove it. Get all me mates, head straight to the pub and get blotto. Daydreaming, aren't I? As I plop through a photocopy of yesterday. It's hump day, middle of the week, no more money to spend. It's like I'm working in my sleep.
This is it.
There
you go, mate, alright? Yeah, mate, how you going? Alright, mate. There you go, mate, alright? Yeah, mate, how you going? Alright, mate. Okay, I'll give you a go, mate.
Chuck a sickie tomorrow if I could, but I had 2 days off last week, and the second day was to make sure that they thought I was really cruel. But fuck, I can't wait for the weekend. Party time, go out and get drunk with me friends. Maybe pick up, most likely throw up. But fuck, all I know is I've got to get out of this rut.
There must be more to life than this.
Man, this shit really sucks.
Fuck 9 to 5, the desk, the phone, the forklift. I pay so much tax, thanks John. Sometimes I wonder if it's all worth it. But as I pointed out before, you could be in a war zone, guns firing, bombs dropping, or in a badly filmed video of you getting your head cut off. So forget your mortgage, your super, don't worry about your fucking car. You're running for your life, 8 hours really ain't that hard.
There you go, mate, alright? There you go, mate, alright? There you go, mate.